everybody. This is Miss Cheevious. I am, as promised, doing another daily vlog post for you guys. And today, it's Saturday, and MC Nugget and I are painting the beach palace, which it's fine the way it is, but we wanted to kind of freshen it up for the summer. And so here is the wall that I'm working on. Woo, sorry. It was white, now it's beige. And you see how I went as the expert painter that I am, and I taped up the little light sockets and all up and down so that, because we're just gonna do this wall right here. We're not doing that wall or anything. It's gonna be this wall and then that wall over there. But anyway, I have a trick I'm gonna show you really quick. And that is, okay, so you come down here, you get your paint, you put it on the brush, here we are, putting paint on the brush, and we're going to come up here and paint some of this section. Okay, if you have a lot of paint, it's great, but then you get these sections up along here. See how it's not getting very much coverage, and there's a lot of white specks. If you look really close, I don't know if you can see, there's white specks in there and over here. Well, I have this trick, and what I do is I go down to my little water bucket. It's not really a bucket, it's this thing. And I just dab a little water on the brush. Be careful not to drip. Make sure you have a drop cloth or something, because this can be very messy, okay? So you get a little water on the brush, and you go right up here, and here's the white spots that we had. And look at that. It just fills it all in. That's my little trick. So hopefully my little home improvement video will help you. Anyway, let's scooch over to go see what MC Nugget's up to. Okay, hang on. Oh my God, you guys! Look, it's MC and Fred the Wonder Chicken. They're both working, and look at this. Oh my God. This is, okay, that's a toilet, so you must know this is a bathroom. And this is what we're painting it. Red. It is gonna be so cool when it's done. I kinda like the blue tape. Maybe we should add a blue accent. But it was white as well. This whole place was white. So, anyway, these guys aren't very talkative. Let's see. What are you doing there?
I'm trying to paint here.
Oh, sorry.
These missing spots.
Okay, well, I'll leave you guys to your work. Love you, people. Mwah!